Commander, you've done it. The lockdown has been cancelled. You can now breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note. Analysis. Defenseless herbivores are no match for guided missiles.
trying to upload its program directly from your location. Get to the server room and shut down the core before it can...
Arriving at level 5.
On my way.
Understood.
Arriving at level 6.
To cover.
You got it. Right there.
I'm going.
Right behind you. Get ready. Don't be surprised if this button summons a Reaper.
Thank you.
square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Time on this project is running out. There are no options left. How to get the guests' attention?
The robot says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Warning. Elevator exceeds maximum weight capacity.
Commander! I'm begging you. Don't do anything rash.
You told me that David volunteered.
By necessity. If I told you the truth, you would have shut me down and not him. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory. He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Did anything useful come out of all this?
Yes. Despite the setbacks, we've proven the Geth can be controlled. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother would never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
Cerberus will never leave him alone. Your brother will always be a lab rat.
But a well-cared-for lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
Square root of 906.01 equals...
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I'll let you have him, but... You're sick. Bastard. The only reason you're getting off the floor alive is because this project might prevent a war. You better make damn sure this nightmare was worth all the pain.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
minor spike in the primary core, compensating.
Sorry, that was supposed to go to my earpiece.